One disappears before you even know it's there. The other sees everything before it even takes off. Both are stealth legends, but built for two completely different wars. So, what happens when we strip away the hype and look at what really matters? This is the F-22 versus the F-35, like you've never seen before. The F-22 Raptor isn't just fast, it's built to dominate the sky. With super cruise speed, thrust vectoring agility, and radar evading stealth, it turns every airspace into its own arena. This jet doesn't just fly, it maneuvers like it's thinking. But here's the truth. The F-22 was never designed for daily missions. It was built for one purpose: air superiority at any cost. The F-35 Lightning II, on the other hand, is built for flexibility. Strike missions, recon, electronic warfare, carrier operations, it does it all. It's not just a jet, it's a battlefield brain, feeding data to everyone in the air and on the ground. Let's talk performance. The F-22 reaches Mach 2.25. The F-35 tops out near Mach 1.6. But stealth? The F-35 has a smaller radar cross-section. It's newer and smarter, with a helmet that sees through the jet itself. The F-22 can supercruise and outturn nearly anything, but it lacks the advanced networking of its younger sibling. Both carry internal weapons. Both are stealthy. But while the F-22 can vanish in speed, the F-35 can vanish in data. It's not just about who wins a dogfight. It's about who sees the battlefield first and controls it. On paper, the F-22 leads in raw speed and agility, while the F-35 excels in advanced sensors and adaptability. Each dominates in its own arena. In real-world deployments, the F-22 is used sparingly. It's rare, expensive, and irreplaceable. The F-35? It's everywhere, flown by over a dozen allied nations. One is a scalpel, the other a Swiss Army knife. You don't send a Raptor unless total air dominance is on the line. You don't build over 900 Lightning IIs unless you're preparing for anything. The F-35? It's everywhere, flown by over a dozen allied nations. One is a scalpel, the other a Swiss Army knife. You don't send a Raptor unless total air dominance is on the line. You don't build over 900 Lightning IIs unless you're preparing for anything. From the Raptor's razor-edge maneuvers to the Lightning's mind-reading sensors, we've only just scratched the surface of what these jets can do. There's an entire world of flight stories waiting beyond this runway. Strap in with us, and let's see where the next mission takes you.